I'm back. Any nigga got a problem with
it. All right, so look, man. Extremely quick video here. But Alabama rapper, Honeycomb Brazy. Now, if you follow my channel, you will hear me mentioning him every now and then, saying that I'm a fan. Matter of fact, the video I just posted before this one, well, maybe two videos ago, I actually just mentioned Honeycomb Brazy, saying how he's one of the few rappers I'm a fan of. And that was just earlier this morning. Had no clue that the guy was coming home at all. And fresh back home, he's already in the studio, getting back to work. This was definitely some good news for me, because my God, hip-hop has been so boring. Everybody sound the same. Everybody rapping about the same stuff. One thing that made me a Honeycomb Brazy fan is his storytelling ability. The guy is actually a pretty good storyteller. Don't let his country accent defer you away from the content. The stuff he be saying, this guy's pretty good. Nonetheless, I'm expecting big things from him. The same way Finesse two times came home and got to it. That's what I predict is about to happen with Brazy. And also, if you guys didn't know, Honeycomb Brazy, he's actually a fan of Mo3. And y'all know that's my guy. He's way better than y'all. So now that he's home, hopefully Rain can get up with him and make something happen. I got a video of Honeycomb Brazy riding around listening to Mo3, rapping the lyrics word for word. That'll definitely be a hard collaboration. But anyway, man, how y'all feel about this? Let me know in the comment section, bro. Like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell, man. Hey, man, follow me on Instagram, TZFBaby252. I'm gone.
Prolific.
Bitch, I'm in these streets. Fuck this industry. Bitch, I'm in these streets. Fuck this industry. Aye. Bitch, I'm in these streets. Fuck this industry. Bitch, I'm in these streets. Fuck this industry. Bitch, I'm in these streets. Fuck this industry. Aye.